Hey guys, and welcome back. Today we're going to play some more Reigns. Really enjoyed it last time, so we're going to continue ruling a kingdom in a Tinder type fashion. But before we get started, of course, I want to thank all of the bands who allow me to play music throughout the stream. And they are Neale, Android Lust, Bombshell Academy, the Snaz, Razz, Direct Divide, Cat Robichaud, the Nearly Deads, Assigned Defender, the Castle Vania, A Light Divided, Geri X, Birdeatsbaby, Elevators, Evading Azrael, Zoltar's Fortune, AmaeLove, Good Graeff, Vourteque, Good Co, Stephan Jacobs, Animo, Dubmood, Psy'Aviah, and Aria. Thank you guys so much. And let us hop right into the game. Looks like my camera's down. So let's take a sec to do this. Refresher. No camera found. There it is. Okay. Alright, we have rings. Where? There it is. Controller? I don't think we needed it on. Yeah, it just went on its own. It recognized it as a PlayStation controller. That's right. Bring the sound back. Okay. Harry died. 13-14. George the 41st King. Okay. So, let's go. Remember guys, if you guys want to vote for the option to go left or right, just type it in chat and let me know. My king, it seems your army has poor hygiene, which has been a bit of time on. Yes. The estuary of the river Drop is a dangerous swamp for travelers. You should sanitize, yes. That pickup is a little slow. Merchant's Guild is selling goods. Yeah. But we're getting a little bit of lag on that. So I might unplug, re-plug the controller in. Okay. No. Nope. Not going in. There it is. Okay. The river drop is dry again. We should build a dam. Yes. Let's proceed. Yes. There's been a massive breakout from the prison. We need to organize a search party. Yes. The tower of the basilica is falling apart. We need your help. If I yes, I lose money, but if I no, I lose those guys. That's fine. So, I'm good with that. It may think you're a good king. We should tax them more. Yes. No. Yes, that gives me more money. Which I'm okay with. I would like to paint your portrait, my lord. I don't remember. If I know, I think that the people don't like it, but it costs money. Don't know. We should attack the kingdom of the south. They're growing stronger every day. Is the happiness of your people a sensible goal? An aspiration? It depends. Okay, so now, either a little bit in everything, but we don't know if it's good or bad, or it probably raises people a lot. Just realized I don't have my personal chat up. There we go. Now I'll be able to see without going over to Twitch to or XSplit to see you guys. Okay. An aspiration. No, I don't need money. Farm merchant is selling new farming tools. We should copy his wares. No. Yes, meet them. So that gives us this person. Welcome. Okay, now we gotta get the church back on our side. Many of your decisions will kill thousands of innocents. Which one? Which one? Who knows how to offer you 40 books? We should build a library. Yes. Ooh. The church does not like libraries. He attacked the Kingdom of the West and then it's fashionable war. Yes. The boy you're at war with has a weakness. It's not really fair play. Yes. Shall we quarantine the whole port? No. It's a black death. We don't know what to do with all the corpses. Burn the dead, help the living. Close the castle gate. Close the castle gate. Okay, so people are gonna... Oh god, what's the year? Fuck, I don't have the paper. Alright, I can keep the note. Shit. Okay. Well, this is gonna be fun. I don't remember the dates that I needed. Rex Wilderness, where something is not right. Pat the dog. Yeah, it's the devil. Okay. Time has gone, creation is shame. Here it comes, here again. You feel... God, this is loud as hell. Okay. You feel your mouth closing down as if you never had one. Little King, Little Puppet. Your power is absolute. If I want, your despair is endless. If I fancy, our little game becomes boring. I think 1998 will be my last visit. Now give me your preference. I promise you that the one you show me will die and never fail. That's it. The next character you say yes to will die. Okay. I want a peace treaty. Yes. Okay. Got rid of that. Heard with the orient. Yes. Said we have reports of a dragon spreading destruction in the mountain. The Vikings are attacking us. We just defend our kingdom. Attack. Yeah. The Black Death killed us. Okay. So we need to not get the Black Death. I don't know if that's something I can like reasonably attain. But we should try. Oh. We're Balduin again. That's awesome. Okay. And oh, hey, Gamer Sanity. How you doing, man? How would you describe the movements of your soul? Combative and open, sensible and changing. We'd like to build a school. Yes, no. Thinking no, because that lowers those guys. I'm not there, I'm a shadow. Pardon me, is this a joke or... Good. Oh, good. Glad you're doing well, man. Invite you to follow. Alright. Brings you back to the throne room. Sit? No, not sit. The war is long and painful. Call for a ceasefire. Yes. Oh yeah, we call for a ceasefire. Definitely. Oh god, this dog again. Woof, 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 woof. I agree. Having fair. No, they'll lower the people. No, if that raises the army. Game machinery, just so you know, man, if you want to vote in chat, you can just left or right. Just let me know, and I'll slow it down a bit, so that way it leaves time for you guys to chat, to have an idea on whether or not we go left or right. Look, give me a second. I don't know why this is this color. No, the chat box is right. The message is right. I just don't remember the names being that color, but oh well. It really doesn't matter that much to me. Our economy is flourishing thanks to our efforts to regulate trade. We should build a central bank. Yes, let's build the bank. Oh god, we're too rich. That's right. Fuck. Only 9 years for Baldwin. Alright, King James the 43rd. Or the 43rd king, I guess. Even a barn is on fire, send the garrison, yes. My lord, our commercial relations with the East are deteriorating quickly. They're richer than us. I don't want to hear about that. I'm willing to stay in your court in order to help the understanding between our people. Yes, please do. We should reach out to our audience and show them that we care. No. That'll raise my army. Your priests and monks are not the envoys of the Lord. Yes, they are. No, they're not. Okay, so I'm going to hold off and let you guys... I'll give it a couple seconds. I'm gonna watch the replay just to get it up to you guys. If you guys wanna vote. Also, I forgot to do this, so starting from here, even though I am eating some stuff, I've got some ass-kicking jelly beans. Every time a king dies, we will take one. They are jelly beans with habanero pepper, so they're a little bit spicy. So, when we die, we'll take one as punishment for killing a king. And then nothing will be eaten or drank for a minute or so to let the burn sit in there. All right. Yes, they are. Well, I raise them up a bit. Your merchants are organizing the spice trade for themselves. We could sell 10 times more if you open up the market. No, we gotta lower that money. We gotta bring the money down. We need better defenses. Yes. We gotta lower that money. We're about to die. We're about to die because we're too rich. No, money goes down, good. Yes, build a new church. You say so. Bad guy with a beard. Executioner. You're weird. What are the values of a good king? Mine, overrated. Mine, obviously. I'll draw red ants, yes. The Eastern Barony is in a state of turmoil and unorganized power. My leave are under attack, the beggars throw them out. Let them be. Let them be. That lowers some things. Yes, in the army. I have a gift for you. In one of my hands. Oh. Well, let's go left. Guybrush loosed hunt gives you a dead bird, he runs away shrieking. God damn it. My lord would like to hunt some pigs. Yes, no. We're gonna die. We're gonna die if we have too much money.
Yes.
No. So just to lower the money. Yes. Yeah. We're so rich. Alright, well. Here we go. So. We killed our king. King James died at our hand. So. Into the ass kicking. Jelly beans, we go. And we take one. Ooh. Oh, aha. Uh-huh. Okay. King Harry, the 44th king. Ooh. Okay. Acquainted with your minstrel of great renown. Let's fill the air with dulcet tones. Alright, cool.
What the
Loki trickster?
What? Say what again? Say what again? I dare you. I double dare you, motherfucker. Say what one more goddamn time. What?
Gamer's Sanity. Thanks for the follow-up, man. Much appreciated. Let's fill the air with dulcet tones. Yes. Let's do it. Oh, we don't have Silk Road anymore.
Yes.
Okay, good. So maybe we won't die to overabundance of money. You can never be too prepared with your group more soldiers. Yes. These in the south are coordinating attack against the kingdom. Should we ask the west for help? No. Alright. Oh, God. Brodus of Tallman. Crazy evil. Alright. I will show the way of righteousness to your merchants. Behold. No, please. I can pay. Brodus of Tallman leaves brooding, but with your money. One of my wild lady friends needs some blood for a party. This hospital of yours can provide that. No. God damn it, Brodus. Want to visit our godless neighbors? Oh, no, I don't need you. Brodus of Tallman managed to destabilize the neighbor's country, strengthening your own position. Cool. Missidate, a small village in the eastern baronies, creating a golem. General? Oh. Okay. Checking my phone. Would like to raise a new tax for the church, shared with the crown, of course. I could use the money, but I feel like it would hurt the people. The blue one seems edible. Nope. We should systematically blame. No, we are not systematically blaming anyone for anything. Wolves are. Can we hunt them? I will hunt them myself. Successful hunt? Yes. War too many enemies. It costs a fortune. We should negotiate a ceasefire. Yes, that'll raise money. Okay, that got us a balance again. Cool. Oh, good. Okay. What else? Had enough work. Wait. Had enough of work for the day. What about a bit of sport, my lord? On guard? No. On guard. You try selling those impressive brushing skills of yours. I will dust you. Yes, I made a fortune. I will dust you. Okay. I feel Gregorius is plotting something. Hello? Ah. Where did you learn that move? The hospital? Angry boy. Haha! He's plotting something. Now I'm scared. Hello? It's charging. There we go. There we go, we got him. Did you try selling these impressive brushing skills of yours? I will dust you. Oh, say that you intently. Are you okay? You look pale. You will dance in hell, angry boar. Yes, we got him. Alright, new move, unexpected proposal. Yeah, because he was just like down on one knee. He was like, do you want another round? Nah, I'm good. Awesomely impossible. Hey, are you awesomely impossible? That is very fantastic to be awesomely impossible. But welcome to the stream. Hope you enjoy it. We are playing some range with punishment of ass kicking jelly beans if we kill a king. So enjoy. I need a small army of badass soldiers for a classic coup in the Far East. Yes. The river drop is flooding. We need flooding a large part of the country. We need help from the church and the army. Yes, no, yes. Peasants are revolting. Large groups of people are ransacking your capital. Your army is overwhelmed. Reinforce the army. Reinforce the army. Ooh, we need money. Would be amazing this year. Yes. Your country's ruined. What? We're gonna get money from the treasury. Duh. And teach you a few things about white magic. Yes, please. First, you have to prove worthy of my time. Oh, okay. Well, last time it wasn't Slamwell. It was, so I assume it's Aboeb? Well done. Now, what would you like to learn? I don't know. I've changed my mind. I don't know. A way to tempt fate. That would give us loaded dice, so we would be able to win whenever we played Red Dwarf. Something else. A way to trick the devil, yes. Yeah, see, it's just these numbers. Alright, we're gonna... I'm glad we got back here, because now I can write down these numbers again. Okay, so they are 1043, 683, 1214, 842, 1432, 1669. They said 1998 would be the next time we would even see him. So I wonder if that means that we won't actually see him? I don't know. But that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 3, 6. Okay, I just wanted to make sure we had the right number of bait. Okay. Dot. Our beautiful capital smells of garbage half the year. Let's build a sewer system. That will cost a lot of money, so no. The church is weak, yes. Hope will pay, sure. If our merchant is selling tools, we should copy his orders. No. Meet the merchant. Yes, you may stay. Would you like to play Red Dwarf, my lord? Let's start with a small bet. I don't want to ruin you. No, I'm good. The Vikings are attacking us. We should defend our kingdom from the north. Attack. Defend. Defend. There's been an explosion in the capital. We don't exactly know what happened. Shall we close the gates of the city? Yes, please. Damn it. Yes. Gold. What do you want to do with the income? Give it to me. For safekeeping. Not for any bad purposes. We're not a greedy king. It's for safekeeping. Okay. The merchant's guild is selling goods. traditionally produced by the Abbey. Well, the thing is the Abbey is actually fairly powerful right now. So, we kind of have to bring them back under control. So, no. I know you're totally ignorant about the economy, but would you mind making an inspired talk in front of the merchants? No. Miners are refusing to dig, they want a raise. We have enough money to give them a raise, I think. Don't we? Yes, please. You are under arrest. You have broken the commandments of the Blessed Church. I repent. Go to hell. I want to say that the last time we told him to go to hell, we were burned at the stake. So, I'm going to go with I repent. Ah, yes. This means the church will always give us money. Okay, but we can't say no. Yes. I know who the scorpions biting your back are. Yes, let's learn more. They're called the Pure Brethren. They seceded from the church because they think priests shouldn't wear hats. That's ridiculous. No way. That's ridiculous. Sort of escalated from that point. Now they want to burn all the hats, as well as the people under them. No. I'm not giving up my hat, and it's called a martyr, thank you. Yes, yes you are. Ooh, excuse me. We will fight for our freedom, our family, and our headdress. Yes, no, yes. I won't, never. I'm scared, and I don't want to be involved in politics. Yes, no. I don't remember what we chose last time, and I don't remember the outcome. Yes, maybe? Yes? Okay, good. That raised that up. Should be changed. It's not really fashionable. What are our options? Well, we don't need more for the army, so no. The brown spade. Yes, so that'll raise the people. Seems the Pure Brethren evolved. They're now terrorizing the east. Because they're eating sausages. Send some help. We could arrange your wedding with the princess of the north. This would stop the war. Yes. We have a problem. Someone could start to bite. Oh god. I can only say general. Because I can't say no. And technically, it's not a yes no. But generally, right is yes. Left is no. So I can only say general. I command you. If I say werewolves, that lowers the church. Yes. Well, we're digging for gold. We found that. Nope. Close that shit. Long live the king. You're turning 50 today. Don't tell me. Should recognize a curfew. Yes. No. No. My lord, would you like to hunt some pig? Yes. Okay, disappointing this hunt, we found only mushrooms, a brown one, and a blue one. The blue one is psychedelic, we know this. So, we're gonna go brown. Because I don't need to trip out for my rain. So, brown. Nothing happens, good. The goldsmiths of the capital created a cartel to organize their trade. They want your approval. Yes, because that'll lower the church. The mines are full of gold, my lord. We are rich. I'm rich, bitch! Rex invites you to follow. Okay, let's follow. Brings you to the forest. Be nice. No. Be nice. Stops in front of a bright orange mushroom. Mushrooms in this game are not fun. I'm gonna pause here for a sec. If you guys want to vote on whether or not I should or should not eat this mushroom, then feel free. We'll hold here to give you guys a second to catch up. and potentially Vent. Oh my goodness.
Hi, my name is Steve, and I'm a Ska Holler.
I guess I can close this. We'll close that as well. Okay, I guess we're gonna go with the eat mushroom. Oh yes, that's what it does. I remember now. It tells me what will happen. Grouping under the banner of a terrible war. Send the army. Yes, send the army. Fortress is too weak. Build a new tower. Yes. Because we are not worried about money. Money is no concern to us right now. Thank you, sire, for your hospitality. You don't mind me staying a little bit longer. Do this because it'll lower the church just a bit. The people of the Western Village are afraid of goblins. You. Okay, so we'll say you. Because it'll lower the church a bit. The crisis, we need, that takes it to 83. I can only say yes. Ooh, okay. Castle, yeah, because I'm not paying for it. Miss Tarascal brings you to the garden. She seems unsettled and nervous. She talks softly. The queen despises me. I'm sure she talks behind my back and looks at me so strangely. Maybe my fault. Don't worry. Maybe my fault. Tell Miss Tarascal that you love her so profoundly. It must be obvious to the queen. Holy shit. What? Oh my lord, what can I say? Me too. Me too. No, I don't think so. You have to fight for me? You mean literally? I will dust you. I made a fortune. I will dust you. Says it to you intently. You look pale. Are you okay? You look pale.
Oh!
Are you alright, my lord? You care for me. I need a kiss. Oh, God. I need a kiss. Lover, you won't be able to say no to your paramour. The church disapproves, but it mesmerizes your people. Oh God, fine company. Yes. No, that'll keep the church happy. Yes, they are. Okay. People are eating too much. They are fat and lazy. You should raise the nut. Oh, well, double it. I don't care. Let's open up my shops. No. Build more churches. Yes. You've gotten my short piece, my lord. Yes. Alright. We'll do this. Okay. Oh, god damn it. Yes. Because we got to lower the population. Quick, fast, and in a hurry. Holy shit. Okay. That was crazy. Like, having to deal with, like, every second, the church was, like, more and more unhappy about my relationship. Holy shit. Spreading destruction. General, that's crap. That's crap. Oh, I guess because they wouldn't believe in a dragon. Oh, let's adorn the... No. Yes. No. No, because we gotta lower the fucking church. Gold Enterprise. Yes. We can invest in the slave trade. Oh, God. Oh, God. second, guys. I gotta just reply to a text message. As long as I don't know the details, no. Well, the church would definitely not approve. Like, 100% would be against it. So, if I say yes, they're gonna go down. People, I'm not sure. I'm thinking people would also go down. Yeah. Slaver. Gives you infinite amount of cash, but what about your soul? See, cash doesn't worry me though, because of the church. Why would I care? And then keep me for ages, and then the church declared them heretics and burned down the convent. Wow. Oh shit. So I lost the church. Because I guess I favor drops too low. Armies are attacking our embassies, we need to protect them. Yes. I was visiting one, it's unbearable. I will stop the train. Hey, achievement unlocked, all the characters. So I've met everyone. Awesome. I'm John Courtenay. And I think I found a new commercial route to Orient by Sea. Please finance my expedition. Yes, we can give up some money. Guybus. Pay the army. We lose money if he pays the army, which I don't understand. Oh, I guess I pay the army? No, we're gonna send him away. Or is it slightly double it? Let's double it. Never mind. Found a new world. There's trees of gold, rivers of silver, and mountains of diamonds. Let's ponder it. Colonize. The settler. Alright. Okay. New World is adding to the treasury and the army every year, but will you be able to manage such an empire? What's their village are teaching? Should we make an example? We'll do this. Farming technique. Spread it out. Colonies will provide excellent troops for the next to nothing. No, because we gotta lower that shit. I created a machine that prints. Well done. Oh, yeah, well done. Discover printing. Your wife is secretly in love with someone else. Who? You lie. Who? Goddamn. Let's lower that. That lowers everything, so I don't care. Nope, I will pay. I gotta lower my fucking money. Alright, we're gonna do this real quick. Do this. You have pristine pages to write upon, we will educate them. Yes, so that'll lower money. So we try to dig deeper. No, that'll lower money. I'm a serial killer, so what? Maybe, but no one wants to do it. Yes, let's do this. Okay, there we go, we dropped that money. No, you cannot be the new executioner. Don't we have enough? Because we gotta lower the church. Okay. Let's do this. Catapults have been sabotaged. Find the traitors. God will protect us. Find the traitors. The merchants should. Okay. No. And it's 5 plus 10. Let's do this. I'm printing. The printing machine is made that I can publish your memoirs. Yes. Who would write them? Yes. And I have one of our useless students to. I will write them myself. You write your memoirs, but it was not a great success. Aw. This heck will give you a taste of paradise, my lord. Yes. Now. All 5% of them. You're a crook. I will teach you. Yes. Earn happiness. Yes. Now. I can't give you happiness, maybe. So. The crown. No one saw you again after that day, only your crown remained. Oh, okay, so we gave up the crown. For Harry the Writer. So, the king is dead. Take a jelly bean. Even though we didn't so much die as we advocated. Okay. Oh, discover a new world we did. Date a pigeon. Okay, oh. Colonies have started an uprise. The savages want democracy, elections, and fair trial. Save the settlers. Save the settlers. Kraken has been seen on the shores of the kingdom. Fishermen are terrified. General, let's pray. Oh shit. So we don't have. I can't do that. I'd like to meet up with some of my scientist friends in the castle. Yes. No. Let's do yes. My lord, you're bluffing. Well, I will hunt them myself. Not with successful. Yes. Yes, we definitely marry to get the money. Ooh. Goodness. Cool. Give me a second, guys. You read something.
Your love, it tortures me. One kiss and I can't breathe. One touch and suffer.
Sweet, it makes, look under the throne. You find a lot of garbage but no message. This message must be important. Let me send yes. Even though you said there was no message. It's outrageous. General, we say the queen. Becoming a rage and are now hunting witches. Are we allowed to kill? No. Apparently this derangement was caused by rye grain poisoning. Yes. Let's burn the ring. Okay. If their stock depleted, there's a reasonable chance your people will starve in the following years. And they destroyed a large part of the capital. The city guard awaits your orders. Save the victims. Prevent pillaging. Foreign merchant is selling. No, we don't copy. We see the merchant. We let her stay. So now we got our money back up. We have the army up. We need to get the people up. And the church up. A moving painting, because people will like that. Yes. Ooh, the church did not like that. Alright, follow Rex. No, not there. No, not there. Sit. Sure. Which one? No. Which one? Yes, build a dam. It's my money. I've had enough work. What about a bit of sport? Sure. Unexpected. Wow! Oh, Jesus. You've touched my heart and you mine. Oh, God, the church does not like this. Oh, no. Yes. Yes. My horse. Is this a dragon? Yes. But. Okay. My hero. Yes. Who paid? Yeah. Alright, well, we lost that one to the church. So, another ass-kicking jelly bean for the death of a king. Oh. George, the 46th king. Okay. We can never be too prepared. You need to recruit more soldiers. Yes, we recruit more. No, we don't. I'm checking the Twitch, and it's a little behind. Can't drink. So, if you guys want me to recruit more soldiers, vote right. Or no vote left. Ooh, spicy. By the way, look at my stuff. We've done 34 of the 40 royal deeds. We have 13 of the 26 deaths. Longest reign was 106 years. Baudouin the Fossil. Oh, Harry the Writer was a close second with 92. And we have Providence avoids famine, so we won't have famine. I think if we don't, we lose army. If we do, we gain army, lose money, and lose people. I feel like that's the better choice. We can easily balance the other two out. The communal barn is on fire, so in the garrison. Yes, because that immediately lowered the church back down, or church, the army back down. Well, I'd like to share with you some of the astronomical wonders my people discovered. Yes, please. This is very interesting, perfectly in line with the discoveries of Master Argos of merit. The only truth is that the sun turns around us, God's creation, blasphemy. Let's say yes just to appease the church. Ooh, my lord, our commercial relations with the East are deteriorating quickly. They're far richer than us. What are the options? Not a good crusade. No, crusades are bad. Yeah, that doesn't do too much. I saw an army. No. Peasants are breeding like rabbits. The kingdom is infested by poverty. Please consider the problem. No. My country is good. Is at peace and business is good. Should keep the treasury full for harder times. Yes. We need to build a new church. Don't we have enough? A young woman claims that her son is in fact your bastard. Should we make this problem disappear? Yes, we do. No, we don't. It still burns. I'm gonna wait it out. Wait out the burn. Once it's done, I'll take a drink. Yeah, let's get rid of the problem. You never hear from the woman again. I can draw red ants to the bed of the eastern baronies. Your call. Yes or no? I think yes is always. Oh, we put the baronies instead of turmoil on not organized power. Fat guy with a fake beard and a red coat is giving presents to random children in the streets. It's our executioner. How did you know it was me? I just wanted to spread some hugs, lots and lots of sweets. You're weird. If we send the army, we lower the army. If we say no, we lower the people. South are attacking, we should, should we ask for help? Yes. Ooh. Yes. Oh, God. Yep, we lost all that money. Alright, well. Another jelly bean from the pile. Finger's dead. It's Baudouin. Long live Baudouin, the 47th king. I'll get married right away. Yes, please. I could build a hospital to prevent a surge of epidemics. Yes, please. Hospital will limit the consequences of epidemics and catastrophes. Discovered entrance of a crypt under the castle. No. The Vikings are attacking us. We should defend our kingdom from the north. Attack. A fine company of your Turkin soldiers. No, we gotta raise the army. Or the church. Let's do the church to get them a little bit happier. I should show the way of righteousness to your merchants. No, I can pay. Go away. Oh God, Brutus. You should systematically blame the islander migrants for everything that's wrong in the kingdom. No. We don't. We don't do that. Earth are superstitious and impious. Build more churches. No, because I don't have the money. We need to protect them. Yes. Great fire is destroying our castle. Save the garrison. Save the treasury. Massive breakout. No. We're about to die. Yeah, we're almost out of money. Sit. No. We're too worried to do anything. Crap. Yep. Okay. We're making bad decisions here. So, another jelly bean. Prosperity of your majesty. Yes. Ooh, that lowered my money a lot. How would you describe the movements of your soul? Combative and open. Sensible and changing. You're so clever, my lord. You're an example to us all. Yes. Get to the point. Yes. I have a request. We gained a large... no. We would like to build a school. No. I want to stay. Yes, that'll give me money. Alright. Nope. We're not taking any pills from you. Yes. Let's raise our money. Should we make an example? Yes. To paint a portrait. Sure. Awful and unruly. What are the options? No, we're not sending him. The manager's freezing a date. Give him a raise. He's selling, No, because that would give me money back. Yeah. Nice fashionable war. Yeah, we're out of money. Fuck me. Alright. So, another jelly bean. We're dying way too much here. Mine overrated. I'm gonna go with mine. We should reach out to our audience. Unless she's so boring. Yes, because that'll even the population and army back out. Let's pretend I didn't hear that. Yes. Find the traitors. Got over to, find the traitors. So then a snake in your sleeve. Get lost. Small village in the eastern baronies created a golem. General Noah. General. Traitors are attacking. We'll, we have enough people to supplement the army. A long time ago, a poor fool was singing alone, a very sad song. Carrying on. He had a guard seize the jester, earned me his one a peace treaty. Yes. Need money, sure. We're starting to assassinate, feed the people, feed the army. Feed the people. We marry, always. An heir, finally. I'm not that bothered. Having announced that you have a beautiful daughter, my lord. Come here, child. I want to deploy. Come here, child. We should attack the kingdom of the south. They grow stronger every day. Yes. A group of fanatics have ransacked the castle, pretending only God can heal them through your touch. Yes, I can. No, I can't. I don't remember what we chose for this one last time either. If I say no, I'll say yes, I can. Just to. I discovered a young genius painter. I'm busy. Invited my young brother. Oh, God. Okay, so we died here last time. But I did it because I wanted to. I was trying to, kill the character. It was the evening. It was the end of the stream. So. Let's say yes. Or how lovely. That no. Don't mind me, I'm just visiting for. No, we're kicking you the fuck out. You need better defenses, the barbarians in the eastern. Yes. You need too much, they're fat and lazy, you should raise the price of bread. Double it. During my research, I designed a. If I do yes, that lowers everyone because of new money. Build a bigger palace. Yes. We should trade with the Orient. We can offer the crown 10% of all profits made. Yes. Okay, so we have money now from Silk Road. The West is visiting us. Oh, boring. Good idea. No. King of the West was preparing an attack. Should we send an army? Yes. I'm going to walk. I'm busy. We may be able to find a way to stop the war thanks to the diplomatic efforts from our embassy. Yes, no, yes. Can we hunt them? I'll hunt them myself. No. Ooh, too many people. Need help from the army. Yes. Shit. No! Your reign ends with there, but no one harms you. You die many years later. Praised and well remembered. Well, the king is dead. Long live the king. Huh? 50th king. The estuary of the river drop is a dangerous swamp for travelers. We should sanitize, yes. I see 1,000 boats full of tall and burly men. General, we all have our fantasies. General. build fortifications on the castle, it's costly, but, yes. High walls, okay. The country is good at peace, you should, yes, give the treasury money. You should defend, let's do that. They're full of gold, we are rich, I'm rich to keep it, okay. Message said, islanders are menacing us, we should attack them before they attack us. Yes. These wolves are driving me crazy. Tonight I burn the forest. Yes. Late at night, sire. To me, Pug, something terrible happened. No shit, Sherlock. I don't feel too bad, actually. I feel strong and hungry. Keep it under control. But a monk and a couple of soldiers disappear inexplicably afterwards. Greetings, your, I would have write a song. What is it? A battle anthem. Sure. Build your church. I have money. Throw them out. Are you kidding me to... Yes, you may. My lord, I think you're gonna eat me. Don't be such a wimp. Yes, don't be such a wimp. I'm so thrilled to make your acquaintance, Master Matt. I'm a woman of quality looking for a friend. Come on, Sir Matt. Meet him outside. Meet him outside. Would you like to marry? Yes. By your design. Oh. Epic harmonies. We want to marry. I found the wolf of my life. Will you bless us? Yes. There we go. We got the bestial honeymoon. Thank you, sire, for your hospitality. Thank you for your hospitality. Don't mind staying a little while longer. Your presence is alive. The queen seems to like you. I've had enough of work for the day. No sport. The king of the west is offering us money to buy a small part of the country. No. It's a church to invest in child labor. Do you want in? No. God, no. Diplomatic incident. Suspended trade. We must keep. We're getting so rich. No. My king, I'm a child. I'm not that bothered. King is about to give birth. It's not going well. You can't save both her and the child. Save the child. Save the queen! Build a dam. It's ours, because we want justice. No. Yes. This. You're weird. Create that pilgrimage. Should we make the problem disappear? Yes. Okay, good. That lowered the people. Oh, we gotta get the populace under control. Help, help. Yes. No. Shit. I think, no. Okay. No. Okay. Please consider the problem. Yes. We should send all the males on a holy crusade to the far east. Yes. No. Yes. Welcome. No. What? Ah, shit, we lost the people. Oh, the bomb provided food. Please bring reinforcements. Yes. Because we have the barn. Thank goodness. Don't tell me. Alright. Sit. Bless the new church, yes. You're getting old, but I like your company. I have a potion that will make you 10 years younger. Yes. Yes, that'll lower my money. Attacking embassies, we need to stop the war eventually. Yes. Where is the boo? Treat the population. Here in Lamax, the size is the most well-kept secret in the world. I knew we had a good reason to come. I must say, all the crusade business was a bit overkill, and since we're in the right place... Yes, because you gave me... I give you the grail... The grail? The meaning of life. No, not exactly. What then? I give you life. What? The homunculus brings you to a strange machine full of wires and knobs hidden under the palace of Lamascus. This apparatus created me. It can help you recover any living thing. Do you want? Do you know what you want to create? Yes. No, you don't. Look very hard for something you need here. Meet me in Lamascus. Yes. All the impious of the universe want to see you dead. Shall we continue the crusade? No. Oh, jeez. Fuck, we died. Shit. Alright, well. King is dead. Let's grab another one. Damn it. Govern at least 2 centuries? Holy shit. And trick the devil. No. Yes. Yes. Should we bring him in? Yes. Doctor. At least be discreet. Yes. No. No. I don't want to know, because we gotta lower the populace. Yes, they are, just erase the church up a bit. Oh, that's hot. General Bloomington is a salmon swimming upriver. Never mind, because that raises the army. Shall we quarantine the whole port? Yes. It's not working. Carry on. Please stop the cowardly. Yes. Ooh. 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 No, we gotta lower the people. No. 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 Master Abraham of Aragon is conducting ungodly experiments. Yes. Okay, cool. That lowered that populace. Don't tell me. I see a nobleman lying dead. The mark of secrets on his forehead. Carry on. That would be 600 gold. Yes. Your people are treated doubly. Need that money. The village in the south is encouraging polygamy. It's in the church. My lord, our commercial relations with the east are deteriorating quickly. They're far richer than we are. What are the options? What about a good crusade? No, crusades fucking suck. Quest should help to maintain the church estates in good condition. No. Are you totally ignorant? Yes. The Western Baronies are at war again in the population. Welcome them. Close the frontier. Welcome them? That gave me money. Manage if you did give him a raise. A Kraken. Let's do this. Yes, that gives me mons. I'd like to build a school. No. Yes. We need to build a new church. Ah, we have enough. Solution, should we continue to dig? Yes, because we need the money. There's been an explosion in the castle. We don't exactly know what happened. Shall we close the gates of the Zoltar? Yes or no? Well, let's close the gates. Flag is, no, we're not changing our flag. Fine company of your drunken, yeah, sure, do justice. The Eastern Baronies are regrouping in the army, yes. Nope, close that shit right away. Peasants are revolting. Large groups of people are ransacking. Your army is overwhelmed. Reinforce the army. I agree. Sit. Go away. Yes. Graeff and Baronies are attacking, we will only prevail by enlisting the population. No. Go for a hunt. Hunt was successful. Let's banquet. Grr. Thank you. Seem to breathe with a bit of difficulty. Are you alright? Yes. Invaders attack. Ooh. What is it? Yes. You wake up in the middle of the night feeling. I'll go back to sleep. God damn it, we have old age now. Folks of a remote village are teaching their children to spit on the king's men. Should we make an example of them now? Force the state of emergency. That's the only way to deal officially with the terrorists. No. Yeah. Smash from the heavy army die on the steps of the throne. So another ass kicking jelly beam. God damn. We're not even. Oh. Well, 1669 is another day. We're gonna train to strange noises in the castle. Yeah, sure, go ahead. We might have a problem. Oh. God, that hit hard. Oh, man. Look out. General werewolves. General. We can deal with that. Werewolves. Well, there's been a massive breakout from the prison. Organize a search party. Yes, build that. Marry to get money. Would you be interested in a bold enterprise? Slave trade. No, we can't do that. My love, I would like to organize a tournoi. Over, only over my dead body. Oh, wait, is that supposed to be a turning? Wait. I'm missing a tournament. Sure. Busy. Yes, tax them more to get my money. This is outrageous. Who do you execute? The Queen. I'm not there. I'm a shadow. Pardon me. Yes, don't burn witches. Build a dam. Yes, for sure. Feed the people. Feed the army. Feed the people. Do this. Oh, fuck. There's a problem with. Ignore. Take people down. Holy shit. Yes, make that shit disappear. Purchases too weak. No, we don't need a new tower. Look how fucking strong our army is. Save the treasury. No. No to raise the church. It's obviously a trap. You killed our beloved queen. Die, pig. Guard. No, guard. Pretty nurse, yes. It's called Black Death. It's called Black Death. It's my disposal. Ow! This bitch? Ah, fucking son of a bitch. Killed blood flowing out of a cruel wound. Oh, we lost the duel. So we eat a bean. 14 deaths. Okay. You keep ignoring my advice. Do you trust me, Miller? Yes. If she may stay, while I take another mask. Sure, go ahead. Alright. We already passed the year into the caravan. Don't tell me. I see a nobleman. Rich of money, but poor of taste. He talks to a bird. Where the blackbird never brings good news. Carry on. That'll be 600 gold pieces. Yes. Spend money. Make money. Get the general. That guy. Executioner. Your beard. Never mind. Get my army back up. This. No, because we need to lower the populace. Choose if river drop is dangerous swamp. Yes. See it? Huh, we all have our fantasies. No. No, I don't need your money. The West has been informed of the state of our army and is attacking us. Mobilize and attack. Retreat and regroup. Mobilize and attack. Is the happiness of your people a sensible goal? It depends. Yes. Good idea. Hire someone. Book was an amazing success, but Sir Cedric takes time to pay your regal royalties. Would you marry? Yes, please. We need the money. Open shop just to lower the church. You're a crook. Justice Adamar tortured Sir Cedric and exceptionally seemed to enjoy it. These some berries we will, yes, because we gotta lower the populace. Our regroupings in the army. Raise it slightly, we don't need that much. Yes. We may be able to find a way to stop the war thanks to the diplomatic effort from our embassy. Yes. No, so keep the money. Just have the. No, because I gotta lower the populace again. Selling. No. Yes. Yes, you may stay. Taste my cake. At your service. It was a very good cake. Should create science. No. Nice fashionable war. Sure. No. You can't come. It seems you don't have much say in the matter. Fuck you. What is it? Anything else? Anything else? Anything else? Anything else? No. It just moves around administration. A costly muse. Too much sugar, my lord. It will kill you. That's a good way to die. No. Yes. Because we can raise the people again. No. Should we dig deeper? Yes. Don't remind me. Ooh. At a. No, I gotta raise the people. You, because people like that. You're dying of pneumonia. I'd like to share. Yes, ooh, the church is not. We should. Yes. Okay, there we go. Save the victims. Prevent pillaging. Save the victims. Fuck me. Alright. You mean? The things you've done will eat away. Yeah, I thought I was doing good. Okay, Bodwin. Oh, the last visit of the devil is approaching, young king. Are we ready? Will we prevail? Yes. Spirit slowly drifts away. Order and your wedding. Yes, please. It was 1998, wasn't it? Okay. My lord, our commercial relations with the East are quickened. That. What are our options? We are not going on a crusade. Yes. Save the garrison. Left. Right. Right. Use your golden cross and run away, shrieking. This buddy just stole our cross, but what is this? Take it back. State property. Take it back. Teach you a few things about white magic. Yes, please. A way to find love. Something else. A way to tempt fate. And then something else. Learn happiness. Something else. A way to trick the devil. Something else. Well, that's all I've got for now. Yes. Need better defenses. Yes, go ahead. Tweet, tweet. Who's in charge of this bed? People have become enraged. No. Yes. No, I don't want to waste money. No. Sure. Build a hospital. What about the doctor? Sorry, you're in smiles. No, gotta raise this. Do you really have to? Yes. No, didn't intend to. How about the hospital? No. Joan is loved by the people now. We give her more power. Yes. Going for a walk. I'm busy. Yes. That'll help us because of the fact that we're. Ooh, no, because I don't have the money. Yes, give me money, Pope. No. That was populous. I know the other ship. Let's do business again. Oh, it's not to your liking. I can tell. Good riddance. Please stay. Good riddance. Yeah, if the merchant sell the minstrels work, there shouldn't be another note played. No, thank you. No psychedelic mushrooms here. Yes, help. No, I don't have money. Yes, that'll raise everyone's. Build the dam, make the people happy. Yes. Raise. Close the castle gates. Fuck, we died. Oh, wait, no, the. Yes, it will provide food. Yes, we need to do this. Okay, so Silk Road will send money. Yes. Shall we go together? Yes. We need help. No, that'll lure the populace. Yes, that'll raise everyone. Raise it slightly. Finally an heir, so everyone's happy. I wanted a boy, that'll raise the army. We're just organizing the spice trade for themselves. We can sell 10 times more if we open the market. Yes. There are too many people. We need help from the army. No. My lord, you're dying of pneumonia. We want justice. Yes. Oh shit, I should've said no. I forgot that the army was so or not the army, the church was too strong. Yes, we don't have enough. No, fuck, we don't have army. Fuck. Alright. And one more. Alright. Kinda wanna get through to see the. Devil again. We have like another 200 years to go. Sure. No. You should organize a curfew. sang the prayers they didn't hear. I could organize a curfew. That low is, oh well, we have money from Silk Road, so yeah, let's do that. And then we need to build a new church. Yeah, we'll do this. I'm acquainted with a minstrel of great renown. Let's fill the air with dulcet tones. Sure. Hold on, guys. Thank you, awesomely impossible, for the follow, man. Didn't know you were still around. I thought maybe you'd left. But thank you for the follow and welcome. Hope you enjoy your stay. Sorry, I'm looking at a text message. I'll give you a proper thanks in a second. Give me 1 second, but. Cool. Alright, there we go. But again, yes, thank you so much for the follow, man. It's much appreciated. I wouldn't be anywhere without you guys, and I'm glad you are enjoying it enough that you would want to stick around and watch me rule a kingdom very poorly. But let us continue then. The Kingdom of the South claims that your betrayal. Yeah, let's just get married. Are not, yes, they are. No, they're not. So the church. The estuary of the River Drop is a dangerous swamp for travelers. We should sanitize the whole area. Yes. Here to the Golem. General! No. Vikings are attacking us. We should defend. Defend. And my executioner. Don't really care. That doesn't seem to have any consequence either way. Yeah, please. At your service. Too hot for that. At your service. It was a very good cake. I'm glad we enjoyed her cake. And that the cake was not, in fact, a lie. I could be the executioner. No. Nope. No way. Not happening. I'm dying. I don't know why. Sure. Why not? Seems your army has poor hygiene. Yes. Yes. Attack. Yes. Follow Rex, our devil dog. Rex wants supplies. Here, take that. Rex brings back the ball. Again. Rex brings back the ball. Again. Oh, wait. What was the year that we need to look out for? We're past all the dates. There's not a date that she gave us. Okay. Brings back the ball. Again. Rex brings back the ball. Again. We're just gonna play fetch, because last time we got a really weird message from it. So, we'll see. Throw it again, and again, and again, and again, and again. We're just gonna keep playing fetch until Rex gets bored, gives us the message that he gave us last time. Or a new message. We don't know. Because last time I was like clicking furiously and I actually skipped it. Just one persistent dog, let me just tell you. Read it. It says, whatever you hear, the senator... Okay, so it's the same message as before. Okay. Yes. We need money. No, we gotta lower the populace. Create a central bank. Yes. Ooh. Okay. Yes, we gotta lower the money. Please suspend this year's taxes. No, lower the populace. No pity. Oh, the church is not happy. Alright. Well, another ass kicking jelly beans. Here we go. $17.90. Would like to conduct new research on the Facebook. No, yeah, we have money to found you now. Never mind, get the army up. Raise it slightly. Recruit more. Ooh, we have a problem. General, raise that up a bit. I command you to lower that. General Bloomington puts the monks in prison. They confess under the torture that they were indeed werewolves. I would like to adorn... No, because we got to lower those too. Yes, is that a lower? The art is not to your liking, I can tell. Good riddance. If I said please say, I'd have to pay money. And that ain't about that. How much is a church? Let's do it. Oh, the bigot. Build 5 churches. Oh, now we're Gerald the bigot. Getting jelly beans stuck in my teeth. Build a library, yes. Save the treasury. Why should I care? Ooh, church is low. Yes. Oh, we're out of money. Fuck. Oh, wait, we have the central bank. Yes, give me money. Shall we go together to the spring festival? Yes. Oh. I don't know if I should have said no or yes to that. Okay. Another one. Like 100 years. I agree. The river drop. Yeah, build a dam. Proceed. Carry on, my wayward son. Executioner. You will have to pay to give me money. Can't execute me so I will just carry on. Yes. Go for a hunt. Banquet. What are the options? No, he can't go. You know what? Let's just do this. Attack the skeleton. Totally overrated. Damn it. Did you bring me strawberries? Slightly bloody ones. Except for Victor, I'm alone all the time. I can leave. I can stay. I suppose you don't come here for my conversation. Not really. Angry boar. Oh, shit. Is Victor around? Angry boar? Got him! Okay. Use neutral door. Use neutral door. Carry on. Carry on. Carry on. Arsenic. salt, arsenic ore. What? Your agony is long and painful, and the rats. Fuck. Oh. Another one of these. No, go away. A nobleman. A hooded figure. The senator. Carry on. No, you're a crook. An aspiration. No, because this risks nothing if I don't. Are attacking. Yes. A moving painting that raises the people up. Yes. Yes. No. Yes. Sure. You are an example to us all. Yes. I have a request you gained. No, you can't have it. No, because we gotta lower that fucking army. Going in! Gold door? Open. Alright, we have a key. Attack the skeleton. Slightly bloody one. Ow. Next time. The boring dead corpse trapped. I'm a boring. What about me? Ha, we got him. Angry boar. Yes! Tricky weasel. Neutral door. Fire door. The room opened on a corridor full of corroded air. You hear a series of loud noises as if you were in the center of a giant machine. Use water door? What just happened? Water door? Seems there's a door. Carry on. Carry on. Turn around. Neutral door. Gold door. Open. Drink the potion. The dead end. Turn around. Attack. Life sucks. Life sucks. You're a beauty. Treacherous hornet is victor. Treacherous hornet. Ow. Very small. Ah, son of a bitch. Die. Fuck. Alright. Oh, here's to another one. I knew I shouldn't have tried to attack him then. We're gonna play this damn dungeon thing. Forgotten how to grow strawberries. That's strange. Let me do some research. Yes. Ooh, I would love to, but I don't have the money to. Yes. Ooh. I can see that. Be free. School is an elaborate scheme to brainwash the whole generation with stop it. Yes. No. Yes. Don't be such a wimp. Come on, serpent. So wild pigs. Except for bleeding so much. Get a doctor. You're dying. Not much I can do. The king is dead. Long live the bean. Actually, we're gonna change the name of the stream. Edit. The king is dead. Long live the bean. Done. Okay. So now it is the king is dead. Long live the bean. Alright, alright. Be nice. Eat the mushroom. We get clarity. I'm going to induct the mass in the memory of your father. Sure. Send the garrison. Defend. Keep it for myself because I need money. It will do this, raise the people in the army. That will lower the people. Ooh, that lowered the people a lot a bit. The people of the Western. Should take care of it. You. That'll raise the people. No. Fuck me. Well, that fucking sucked. Long live the bean. Hey, I was told to do this with fucking Dark Souls. I hate my life. Arm. Go to the border. General. No, we don't. Oh. My king of the west is visiting us. Boring. No. Yes. Defend. No pity. General. That's just gonna hurt everyone. A woman. She's quite nude, and she's holding... Oh no, I can't look at that. Carry on. 600 pieces. How dare you? You're my slave now. Well, we're out of money. The bean! The bad thing is we're trying to get to 98. Me the ways of magic. Something else. Sure, a way to happiness. Why would you need a spell for happiness? Happiness, yes. Can you be happiness? And the queen, the queen. No. Raise the army. Yes. Yes. I'll write them myself. I repent. No. You're a crook. Give me all my money. I approve. Send the army. Oh shit. Yes. Sure. Yes. Build a dam. My money. Raise them up a bit. Damn it. Oh, wait. farm provides food. To sing a song for your majesty. No. Go right ahead. Overrated. No. Yes. Yes, to raise the army. The court like you. Graeff loose tongue managed to set a lion loose. It's pandemonium. Send the army. Follow Rex. Part of the dungeon. Explore further. Salt door. Turn around. Attack. Is Victor around? Unstoppable bull. Oh, shit. Shouting. Rude to visit someone without bringing strawberries. Did you bring me strawberries? Have a look. I'm unstoppable wolf. Fine by me, just
oh!
Jesus Christ. Fucking hell. Alright. There went a bean. Getting to it. Okay. It's coming one last time this century. It's our chance. Yes. Save the garrison. Right. State property. Sensible and changing. Yes. Give me money. Ooh. Reinforce the army. Werewolves. Yes. Silverds, we got Munds. Now. No crusading. Sure, people can watch me live. Yeah, I can live stream to people. I'm cool with that. Yes. No sport. Attack. Make them disappear. My horse, please. Yes. But... I'm almost certain this is death, but I'm gonna say no. Okay, I was right. Okay. Yes. Yes. Yeah. No. No child labor. Sure, build a church. Sit, boy.
Excuse me, guys. Oh, Jesus Christ.
I felt that one coming. I also burned a bit. Create a pilgrimage, sure. That makes everyone happy. Yes. Yes, bring him in. Doctor. Discreet. You lost the war, my king. Sure. Have your cake. Build fortifications, please. Eyeballs, okay. No. Yes, get that money up. Pilgrimage of Saint Armand draws thousands of people. We would like to monetize this event. Yes. It's a good way to die. Sure. Very interesting, perfectly in line. Yes. Ooh. Not my concern. Yes. Busy. God, she was persistent. She was like, yo, I asked you twice. Go away. Thank you, bird. Which one? The queen, because that'll, the church, I should, yes. Go. Yes. Would you like to build a school? No. Yes. Yes, there is everyone. Pretty confident. No. No, good call. Yeah, I remember that. I remember how bad that was. I hunted at peace. Yes. Getting old, but I like your company. I have a potion. Make you look 10 years younger. Yes, please. Send the garrison. Yes, we needed something to lower that. No. Burn the witch. No. Who's in charge of this bird? Yes. Save the garrison, save the treasury. Save the treasury. Build a new tower. Yes, dig deeper. No. No. Now we can sacrifice a little bit of money. We'll say no to get the church up. A little bit up. We don't copy you, we meet them, we welcome them. Yes. Common 36, hello king. Well, hello! How are you doing today, Commons 36? Welcome to my kingdom! You do have a vote here. So, with this card, if you want me to burn our stocks, you can vote right, or you can have us save our stocks and vote left. And whenever a king dies, we have some ass-kicking jelly beans. So they're jelly beans made with habanero pepper. And we take one of, we eat one of those every time a king dies. So long live the bean. Thinking we don't burn the stock though, because we have the hospital that'll help us if we get sick. Because otherwise, it'll damage the populace. I don't know what part you're laughing at. Probably the...
What? Say what again? Say what again? I dare you. I double dare you, motherfucker. Say what one more goddamn time. What?
Oh, come on. Thanks for the follow, man. That's much appreciated. We're not gonna burn it. That's fine. They can be poisoned. People are looking for a scapegoat. They've killed the priest and the generals, and the army closed the gates. Oh, goodness. If I send the army, we're gonna lose a lot of army. But I feel like if we close the gates, we're gonna lose people. So, give me a sec. I'm gonna give you a second to decide whether or not you shall vote for this engagement. While I pull up some things. Great, the devil dog. What do you want, Rexy? Oh, he wants to play. No, not that. No, not there. No, not there. No, not there. No, we don't want to go to the throne room. We don't want to go to the throne room. Rexy? Ah, here we go. The dungeon. Let's fight the damn skeleton. What about me? Cheating pig. Got him. Alright, neutral door. Neutral door. Fuck, turn around. Fire door. Air door. I'm doing this real quick because we're like losing everything. We're gonna have a, yeah, we're not gonna have a kingdom to come back to. Carry on. Attack. Next time? Why not the Force? There's nothing really bad in the Force. The only thing the Force really does is it gives us clarity, which is good. But I've been trying to, like, beat this dungeon for, like, ever. And I'm not sure what to do. But I've already lost because I've lost all of the faith of the populace because I've been gone for so long. So when we leave the dungeon, the people aren't gonna want me anyway. Next time? Fuck, got hit. I'm alive. Okay, we take a step back. Treacherous hornet. Fuck me. Oh, we died in combat. Alright, well. Here we go. Long live the bean. Got these stranger. Oh shit. It's 1983. We have 16 years until the devil shows up. You can take care of it. A slithering snake sneaks in your sleeve. Sure. I have no idea what he's about. He really doesn't seem to do much. We hold to a, I'm acquainted with a minstrel of great renown. It raises everyone if I take the minstrel. It lowers everyone if I deny the minstrel. Oh, that just hit me. Oh, that one just hit me. Yeah, come on in. Yeah, let's attack. Do we give the miners? Oh no, so I give the miners a raise. We lose money. But we keep money if we don't give them a raise, and they go down to keep them under control so they don't get too rowdy. That's my thought process. God, I really want to take a drink so bad. So have you played through Reigns before? I picked it up a couple days ago. I think it was on like the Steam sale for fairly cheap. I think it was like 49 cents or something, 40 something cents. Reigns. It was like a dollar on sale. So I was like, why not? It's a buck. We can pay a dollar for a video game. I was actually surprised at how much I've enjoyed it. No. We need better defenses, sure. We always get wed. If I call the general, the church is happy, but the army is not. Why do I care? The church is unhappy because we don't care about the fact that they have meowing nuns. Oops, sorry. Just hit my mic. So. Okay. Why do I care? The nuns keep meowing for ages. In the end, the church declares them heretics and burn down the convent. Thank you. Okay, so actually we'll double the price of cereal. Would give us a lot of money. And also lower my population. Thus bringing them both under control. There we go. Ah, the crypt. Okay, let's go. Let's have at it. God damn it. Alright, just. I have apples. Fuck me! This is gonna attack me either way. Fuck. Alright, well. Bean. 1993. We have 5 years. It depends. Everyone else goes up. Married. Okay, we have 2 years until the devil appears. In 1 year, we will see the devil. No, I don't need your. Oh God. Here it is. Here it is. The devil. The devil is here. Where's mine? We have Rex. I can either kick the dog. I don't want to kick the dog. I know he's the devil. If I pat the fucking kick the dog. Yep. Yep. Time is gone. Space is insane. Here it comes. Here again. Feel your mouth closing down as if you never had one. Little king, little puppet. New millennium is dawning, you are still here. I'm not giving up easily, I grant you that. But I'm poor, so this will be our last meeting. I will forget you here and find myself another soul to torture. I grant you one last death wish, choose well. I promise that the one you show me will die and never fail. reptile lurks in the east, you should send me to investigate.
Yes.
Achievement unlocked. Millennium. We made it to the year 2000. Body was found later that year, horribly torn and bloated. Okay. Don't tell me. I see king or a nobleman. Who does the fortune teller see? Like, I'm trying to figure out what exactly his role is, because you get different choices depending on if you say king or nobleman, and you also get random choices as king or as nobleman. So I don't know if king pertains to yourself and if nobleman pertains to somebody else. Because you have to pay money at the end to hear more, but you don't hear anything else. So let's go with a nobleman. He talks to a bird and brings, okay, so enough. No, I'm not gonna pay you money when I said enough. Hey, it's the Whisperer's back. You died, fortune teller. I mean, he has some interesting things to say. I will leave it at that. He doesn't so much help me with my future. Send the army. Alright. I find company. Okay, no. We gotta get the Abbey under control. Let's go to the crypt. Let's go. Gold door. Open the chest. Drink the potion. Turn around. Neutral door. Salt door. Carry on. Air door. That's the way out. Okay, turn around. Salt door. Carry on. Air door is the way out. I kick it, yeah. It does nothing. I take the arsenic door. The arsenic door again. Fuck, we died to the trap. Fuck. Alright. Another one. It. 8 o'clock. The devil is gone. We're stuck here forever. Are you not tired of this? No. Yes, let's build a school. Raise it slightly. Yes, I can fund your expedition. Close the castle gates. Treat the population. We're out of money. Alright. 2012. Fight the Baron. I haven't found the route to the Orient yet, but I won't give up that easily.
Yes.
Keep finding it. I don't have weighted dice, so I'm not gonna play you. You're an example to us all. Sir William, what the fuck do you want? Did you fill a coin? No, you can't have it. Shall we go together to the spring festival? I could invite some of my pretty friends and entertain your foreign visitors. Yes, please. No, don't paint my portrait. Our enemies want a peace treaty. This is the best way to end the war. Sure. Keep hunting. The Eastern Baronies are at war again, and their population is crossing. Welcome them. I think we should attack the kingdom. Sure. Defend? Yes. It's fine. Bring him in. Ask about the room. Be discreet. And we're all good. I have a feeling there's something up with this cake thing. 2017 passed. Happy New Year. We are now in the future. It is 2025. We are now in the future, where things are now under my control. I shape the future. No one else. Have her take, why not? Yes, keep digging. Ooh. Ooh, okay. So we can either establish a colony in the new world, or we can plunder it. I've done colony, but I've never done plunder. Because if we plunder, I assume we don't visit. Army would go down. Money would go up. Church in 2025 will. Yes. I mean, it's 2025 and we're finding the new world. Come on. We're still traveling the oceans, finding settlements in the year 2025. Actually, let's colonize. Had a pretty good run colonizing. Yes. Don't really care. That doesn't really change anything. Have an army. Yes, do that. We gotta lower our money. Our colonies will provide excellent troops for next to nothing. No, because my armies keep going up. Shall we close the gates? Yes. Lower that money. Great fire is destroying your castle, my lord. Save the garrison. Save the treasury. Save the garrison. No. Will I be on solid ground? We should systematically blame. No, we don't do that. Enforce this state of emergency. That's the only way to deal with. Yes. Ah, fucking hell. No, we gotta lure our army. Oh, there we go. Holy shit, I had like a mild heart attack there. Thought the army was gonna overthrow me. Would like to open a couple. Yes, you can open shops. Yes. I know who the scorpion. Yes, let's learn about these scorpions. Yes. Here's a great storyline for you. So, they're called the Pure Brethren. They seceded from the church because they think priests shouldn't wear hats. That's ridiculous. No way. That's ridiculous. Sort of escalated from that point. Now they want to burn all the hats. No, we're not gonna let that happen. No, you're not. I gotta get you up. We will fight for our freedom. Yes. Yes. Copy to lower my money. It seems the Pure Brethren evolved. They're now terrorizing the East. Good riddance. Send some help. Fuck. Fuck, we had a coup because the army got too strong. Oh, King is dead. Long live the bean. Now, to show you, so my high score is 106 years in power. We had Baldwin the Fossil reign from 1155 to 1261. And then we had Harry the Writer go from 1368 to 1460. So we've had some very long reigns with some of these kings. And we've done 36 of the 40 royal deeds. We still have to trick the devil, which I don't think we'll be able to do now that we don't have the devil anymore. Data Pigeon. I'm not even sure how to do that. I assume it has something to do with the bird that keeps popping up. I'm just not sure how. And govern for at least 2 centuries. That's going to be the hard one. The best thing I could think of to do that would be getting the perk where the church pays for everything, so you don't have to worry about money. And there's another perk you can get where it's like doesn't lower the populace, so all you have to worry about would be the army and the church, and you would just keep flip-flopping, because you can only say yes to the church, or every time they want something, that'll raise their stuff. And then every time the army wants something, if you just go with the army, it'll probably lower the church. I see 1,000 boats full of burly men, General. I've discovered a way to connect all the people in the world in a communion of knowledge and wisdom. I call it Magic Net. Sounds grand. And what do you do with it? Sounds grand. Perfect way to share pictures of cats and other hairy things. No. So, it's 2047, and we just got the internet. Let that sink in for a second. It's the year 2047, and we just invented the internet. The message says, we have reports of a dragon spreading destruction in the mountains. Vikings are attacking. Defend. Build your hospital. Get mount care. We don't need a loan. Say yes they are to raise up the priest. Seems good. Our flag. No, we don't need to change our flag. Go away. No, we gotta lower the populace. Colonies have started an uprise. Those savages want democracy. Save the settlers. Save the money. Save the money. Merchant's Guild is selling goods. No. Massive breakout, yes. God will protect us. While doing my research, I designed yes, that lowers everybody. Oh, fuck. We're fucked. Yeah. I was either gonna get too rich or I was going to be killed. Long live the bean. Baldwin, the 71st king. Okay, let's follow the dog. No, we're not gonna go to the forest. Let's go to the dungeon. Because we're doing this early enough that we might be able to get out. Okay. Shouting. There we go. There we go. Alright, we killed him. Where's the door? Turn around. Neutral. Life sucks. What about me? Life sucks. Fuck. I can stay. I have to go in. Okay, there. What about me? What about me? Treacherous Hornet. Ah, he blocked it. No. Okay. Is Victor around? Unstoppable Bull. Shit. You're a beauty. Indeed. Okay. Ooh, slightly bloody one. Life sucks. Okay. You're a beauty. Shit. Angry Boar. Slightly bloody ones. Life sucks. Dean Howe. I can leave. Totally overrated. I'm alive, so totally overrated. Lovely. Oh shit. Lol. Ha. Well, he ran for 2 years before getting killed by a skeleton. Long live the bean. My mouth is gonna be on fire. My lord. What are our options? No, we're not doing a crusade. Crusades suck. Do a painting, but I'm gonna say no. Attack as always. Ooh, don't care. Stop the church. Ooh. Yes. Yes. Because we need. A company of bearded matrons started to install fancy microbreweries in the capital. Beer is our business. Yes. I discovered a young genius. No. Yes, the line. We need that up. Go fight the other people. No. Managed to set a lion loose in the streets. Oh, that's right. That's why he asked about being a lion. He sets one off if you do. Whoops. Totally forgot that was a thing. Pandemonium, send the army. Close the gates. Can't send him away. Yes. Yeah, give him a raise. We can sacrifice some money. No, release him. Fuck. Things are dying like flies. These. Yes, they are. Like, it's the future. We don't need games. I mean, look at this reign. Look at Badu. 2 years in power. 16 for Gerald. William had 32. 6, 11, 9. Our last good reign started in 1923. With Harry. Their last good reign was in the 1930s.
This time with no touchbacks. 7-8.
Okay. That's
fine. Star tally. 1, 2.
Had enough
three,
work.
Four,
five, sure, that's.
6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I'll bet you.
Tricky Weasel.
This time we're shoving.
We'll do Tricky Weasel.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And now, that's right, you all fall down.
Oh. Come with the unstoppable bowl. There we go. Why not? Let's try another go. May have a problem. A monk has started to bite his brothers and it's spreading fast. Werewolves. Tunts and pig. You know what? Give me the blue mushroom. We're taking psychedelics now. We're gonna take the psychedelic mushroom. The King of the West is offering us money. No. No, I don't need you. Go away. Rodis, you go harass. It's a bunny guard. Aww. Bunny guard. We discovered an unknown body in the garrison. Its hands are missing. Yes. King, sword, a woman, a sword, bright and shiny, forged from earth with fire, water, and acid. Yeah, sure. What's 600 bucks? No, I gotta lower the army. I can't raise it anymore. Let's do this. Enter the pungent. Carry on. Air door. Turn around. Salt door. Carry on. Carry on. I think it's gold door for the outfit. There it is. Open. Got the key. Skeleton. There we go. Got him. Control. Fire. Water. Acid. Energy. Sulfur. Sword door. Open it. Oh, shiny sword. Take it. Oh, we got Excalibur! Sword of Kings, endures, you'll be more steady and you'll be able to trigger special moves without defending first. Open the queue. But we have no money. Go back to the castle. Yes! I have successfully navigated the dungeon in the year 2097. Huzzah, cheers. It only took me 2,097 years to successfully traverse that dungeon. This cake will give you a taste of paradise, yes. Sure. Alright, follow Rex. Nope, we're not going to the dungeon. So yeah, we can go to the forest and we'll eat the mushroom. Boom. No, let's raise our populace. This doesn't matter. I have to do this. Oh, fuck, we're out of people. Fucking hell. Oh, wait. We have the barn, I forgot. These baronies, -5, +2. Close the frontier. Sure. Armies. Yeah, raise everything up a bit. Nah, I can't. Ooh. Ooh. We're dead. Ah, we're fucked. Yeah. Well, we couldn't pay that back. We didn't make any money. Long live the bean. This 26 years, yeah. God damn. No, let's we'll have a son. Alright, we're gonna steadily be in money. No, we are not taking child labor. Sorry. People of the Western Village are afraid of goblins. It's in the church. The new millennium is coming. This is terrible. People are selling their souls to the devil. What? I mean, a new millennium is coming, like, in 900 years. If I say no, that angers you. I will say yes. Thank you, bird. Alright, so do I take the psychedelic mushrooms? Or do I not take the psychedelic mushrooms? Because all it really does is make me think everyone's a rabbit person. I think. Shit, we gotta lower our cash flow though. We're about to get too rich. Wet face. What's that one for? Is it for the psychedelic mushrooms or for the what just happened before that? The child labor. Eh, could have been child labor. You know what? Fuck it. And we die. Yep, we die. Too rich for our own good. Long live the beans. God, what was that? 7 years. Save the garrison. How would you describe the movements of your soul? Yes. Teach you a few things about white magic. I do need to know things about white magic. Oh, is this gonna be? Oh, no, this is easy. I don't know. Way to find love. Love lowers the church, but keeps the people happy. Way to tempt fate would make me money in red dwarf. A way to trick the devil. Yeah, 1043, 683, 1214, 842, 1432, and 1669. I have all of those numbers. I'm assuming those are supposed to be years that we're supposed to be able to trick the devil in. Never got the devil on any of those days. So, not helpful. Fuck. Okay, so I invited my young brother to join us for the spring festival. How lovely. Came with a troop that worked the city guard. Nope. Don't mind me, I'm just visiting for a couple years. Nothing definitive. No you're not. Yes. Yes. No, because we gotta lower the populace. Lower the army. Nice and Baroness are attacking. We only prevail by enlisting the populace. No, we can lower the army. Sure. hunting the whole court. Yes. Yes, they are. Oh, double that shit. King of the West has been informed of state and is attacking us. Retreat and regroup. Would like to open up a couple of shops for my wares and charms. Yes. Bandits of Terror. Okay. We can either send armies and we keep the Silk Road, or we don't take the army and we just lose the Silk Road for it. It's not. No. Brother, you have a lovely castle, if a somewhat bit smallish. Perfect the way it is. I don't trust him, not one bit. He's a skeleton. Yes, do this. Stop him. He's escaped. Never mind. I can see that. Oh god. Okay, yes, this will raise everyone. Raise the general up. My dear brother-in-law, god damn it, James. Should we arrange a wedding between your son and my daughter? Yes! They're cousins! But I mean, this is 2143, right? So, what do we decide? Is incest wincest? Or fuck that shit? That shit, I say. Gamer sanity. I feel you. I feel you. They're cousins. That's gross. No, they're cousins. I don't see your point, but here, let me add to the dowry. I can either get a lot of money or say no. God damn it. Because I need money. No. Would you introduce me to a certain gentleman of your court who shares, I hear, my bestial tendencies? Sure. Yeah, this gives me money. We basically live stream our life. Yes, give her more power. I'm okay with that. Miss Terra Skull, you're a scarlet woman. We hunt. Get a doctor. Fuck, I'm out of money. Yep, we lost. Lost all our money. Alright, well. Long live the bean. What happens if I say yes? You didn't break the curse, try again. Oh, does this start me over? The end number one. The king is gone. The end. Oh shit. Going back, Marty. It's time to go back. Going back in time, babies. Here we go, boys. Look, it's the internet. It's when we got the internet. Oh, is that as far back as it's gonna go? No, we're gonna go all the way back. Just go all the way back. You're gonna start me on this path. We're gonna go all the way. Edward the Tender, Gerald, Harry, Baldwin, George, Robert, Harry the Writer, James, Baldwin, George, Harry. Look at this rain. Look at this rain right here. 1 year. This George was in power for a year. Cedric. George the Alchemist. Is this the one? This is the one. Baudouin the Fossil. This rain. This 106-year reign. Robert. Edward. Robert. George the Doomed. I mean, we had to die. We were doomed. I had no say in this. Cedric the Entertainer. No, just kidding. Baudouin, George, William, James, Edward the Pivot, George, James, George, Gerald, George, William, Baudouin the One-Handed. Robert, Baldwin, Harry, George, Edward the Lover. We had Robert the Trump back in 800. Baldwin the Peacemaker. John the Crusader. Robert the Mage. William the Blessed. William the Father. Harry the Wicked. George the Creepy. Just let that one sink in. William the Sorcerer. Robert the Old, James, William, and Harry the Young. New game. Reset. Not the young king. I only talk to the king. If you're not the king, I'm going back to sleep. Good night. The spirit looks at you thoughtfully, then disappears. You enter the throne room. Why do we have this on again? Alright, voiceover's off. Music. I don't know why. Okay. And then this come down a bit. I think it's really loud. Okay. There are too many people to execute. I need help from the army. Sure, why not? The Eastern Baronies are at war again, and their population is crossing. Well, we welcome them. Sanitize the area. We don't build that school. Sorry. Yes, it's fortified. And we are now Harry the Young, as we have governed for at least 5 years. Lord, the mine full of gold. We are rich. I'm rich, bitch. Build a personal fortune. I'm now Harry the Greedy. Convent of Nuns. General. Massive breakout. Now we're good. Let's do right. Guybrush Loose Tongue gives you a golden cross, then he runs away, shrieking. This bloody jester stole our cross, but what is this in your hand? Give it back. Look on the sill. You find a torn paper with a partial message. Arm. This message must be important. Let me send some men to the borders. Sure. No, you can't have any power. Sit, boy. Okay, so my years are 683. And then it'll be 842 would be the next opportunity for tricking the devil. I don't know how we're supposed to, like, get that to come about. Tower of the Basilica is falling apart. We need your help. Sure, we'll get money from... Ooh. Who's in charge of this bird? Nope. Save the garrison. Oh. Who's in charge of this damn bird? Yes. We're now Harry the Old. Would you like to raise... Oh, yes. Give me money. Oh. Save the victims. We're out of money. Fuck. Alright. Well. Long live the bean. Just kidding. I know we've been through this. We remember each and every king of this dynasty, every compromise, every death for ages. How? It is said that only the devil will allow us to blissfully forget the cursed thing, but does he even exist? That's an interesting thought. Maybe he does. Maybe we'll find him eventually. Should we build embassies in neighboring countries? Yes. Oh, a good doctor to save, let the doctor in. No, we have dirty science cards. Dirty science. We are Robert the Wise. I'm a doctor, alchemist, poisoner. I can handle life for you or death. Let's focus on the life part. No. No, we're a scorpion. No. No. No, we don't need a church. Go away. Damn that up. Well, actually, I should have said no, but yes. To create a new guild and send a representative to the court, sure. No, because that'll lower my populace. No, we don't. Double it. Filthy peasants. Alright, there we go. My lord. I'm Master Courtenay, the Merchant's Guild Master. Please accept a token of our gratitude. I take no bribe, but I do. I take all the bribes. Sure. It's very little. You can have your fortifications. Heard about a young princess being held against her will in Blackrock Castle. My steed, please! You ride to Dark Rock in full armor, proud, glorious, and glittering. Breathing fire, are you the king? Are you here for the damsel? Nope. Why not? She's a pretty girl, you know. But... Oh good, there, take her. but I don't wanna. Nope. Yeah, we're good with that. No killing. My hero. Now go away. Did you enjoy our little entertainment? The dragon was not cheap. Yes. A group of people have become enraged and are now hunting witches. Are we allowed to kill if necessary? Yeah. Yeah, lower the stock. That's fine. And they're, yeah, probably. The Kingdom of the South claims that they're betrothed to your, that you're betrothed to their young princess. Declining may trigger war. Yes. There's been an explosion. Now, lower everything else. Just, no. The money. Can you finance me? Yeah, sure, why not? Yes. Ooh, that army. We gotta take that army down. We want to build a new marketplace. Yes. Sure, give me your cake, lady. Master Bin Maimon is conducting ungodly experiments. His very presence in this court is blasphemy. We'll say yes. We've got to get the church back in our favor. We've angered them enough. The goldsmiths? Oh, yes. We definitely take the goldsmiths. Yes, because that lowers everybody. Okay. Don't care about sugar. Follow you. No, not the throne room. Let's go, yeah, let's go to the forest. Let's eat the mushroom. We get clarity. Ship has been quarantined. It may be the plague. Shall we quarantine the whole port? So this tells me, this kind of gives me an idea of what I'm facing. So I know I'll lose 10 army, and I know I lose money. But I get money if I don't quarantine, but I think I lose people. So it's quarantine. My lord, the wolves are eating our children. Can we hunt them? I shall hunt them myself. Successful hunt. Give the food to the people. Give the food to the people. Lower the people. Hey, we raised the people up, we can take them back down. People are scared and now consider you responsible for the terrorist attack. They want your head. Let's keep calm, call the army. Let's keep calm. Ma barely listened and started regrouping outside the castle. God damn it, we just died. The rain ends, but there's no one harmed you. You die many years later. Okay. Let's, take a bean. Let's share the money for now. No, because we gotta get their population under control. Yes, let's meet this sorcerer. Meet the witch! I'm Lady Sikos. I can help you understand the laws of nature and the limits of mankind. Be discreet. Look at the year. And then it's Devil Dog. Great. Look at our year, guys. This is fantastic. Alright. I don't know. Either way, I summon the devil. Let's go. Little king, little puppet. No words. Few thoughts. Many deaths. Centuries ago, you asked for eternal power in exchange for your soul. Fortunately, you didn't mention anything about immortality. Each of your deaths is enjoyable. But even more so is the choice I will let you make now. Go, little puppet, and see you again in 666 years. Coming back the devil. So, okay. That is meeting the devil. Not much I can do about it. And the thing is we won't see him again for 666 years. So it'd be 1332 before we see him again. 100 years after that, in 1432, that is one of the numbers that we were given. 1214 is the other one. But I don't know what they mean. So, in 683, but no more churches. We should celebrate. No, yes. Sure. Nah, boring. He's gonna try to kill us. Nope. Send the army. Kill that fucker. No, I don't need your money. I wonder if I killed him, if I said yes to him, if I'd have to pay him back, because he'd be dead. Is it 9 o'clock already? Wow. We've been going for 3 hours. We'd like to build a school. No. Mountainous region near the eastern border is unlawful and unruly. Don't care. Sure. Yeah, let's get married. No, because that'll help the church. We crushed the invading army. The looting is excellent. Bravo. No looting. Ugh, so if I bravo, I feel like that would put the army to be too strong. No looting. No. Send the army. There we go. Supplement the two. Yes. Only over my dead body. Yes. We should appear, yes, so you need to raise the people back up. Ooh, the church, yes, they're weak. Yes, all the people. All the people. Alright, good, we have money, so now we don't have to worry about money for a bit. There we go, people are going up now. Let's do this. Ooh, money's getting left. Put an end to this. No, I need that money. We have enough. The garrison. I have the bank. Give me money. They're dying of pneumonia. All this hard work only to die of pneumonia. Give her more power. Oh, we were George the Devil, now we're George the Ancient. Yes. No. Well, You're dying, my old friend. Dying of old age. What an achievement. In the end, you die, mourned by all your subjects. Your name is praised. Your tomb becomes a shrine. Well, shit, I've never had that before. So, long live the bean. That is a new death. So we've had fading memory of another dimension. Oh! So all of the ones I've already done all say fading memory. So it's like an alternate timeline that we now exist in. So Robert the Wise and George the Ancient are the ones from this timeline. Interesting. Well, Harry the Old, we've had that one before. I've never had George the Ancient, though. That's the first time I think I've died of old age. I'm gonna reset all my things here. Okay. Tweet, tweet. Who is in charge of this bird? Let's fix the hydrant of the guards. Give our supplies. Have been sabotaged. Find the traitors. Sure. Give me money. Why do I care? Let's hunt. Beast. Our enemies are attacking our embassies. We need to protect them if we want to stop war eventually. Yes. We discovered a crypt under the castle. Let's go. Let's go, boys. Dark City fire door. Air door. That leads the way out. Around. Fico. I'm not happy. I can see that. Get the fuck out of here. Treacherous hornet. Neutral. Win a duel while we did that a while ago. Fire door. Water. Acid. Sword door. Take Excalibur. Nice. Why can't I just like hit the door with Excalibur? Air door, turn around, bolt door, open, take the key, turn around, fire door, open up the key, go back to the castle. We did it, boys. That is it, we have now successfully been able to traverse through the dungeon twice now. This time it didn't take nearly as long, as many years. But having Excalibur really helped. I will say that. I will say having Excalibur was a huge help in being able to do that. Alright. No, because we can lower the populace. Master Ben Maimon is conducting blasphemy. Sure. Hunt. Go here. The hunt was a success. Yeah, let's hold this, because people are high enough. Defend. There we go. Get that money. we may be able to find a way to stop the war thanks to the diplomatic effort from our embassies. Build the dam. Keep it for myself. What side of the... Oh! So... I did right last time, right? Because we said... If... Because we were doing it based off of the states. Because right is where we drive. And that's where I am. But... Maybe this time we do left. Which I love it, because left is right. Like, the right option is left. The left option is strike. I'm gonna do this. I don't think it really matters. On guard. Treacherous warning. Oh, shit! Yeah, sure. Thank you. Sure. Yeah, make that shit disappear. You gotta get these people down. Double that shit. I'm not bothered. I'd rather have a... Give it to the general. The father, have an heir. Our son has been kidnapped. I implore you, do something. Let's. A group of fanatics, Yes, I can. That lowers that. My lord, we should appear at the window. No, I gotta lower the army. Yeah, carry on. I agree, that lowers both of us, too. No. Welcome now. Close the front. No, don't copy. Yes, welcome. Yes, keep. Raise? No. Who's in charge of this bird? Yes, the lower them. Double it. If I say no, do I lose money? I know if I say yes, the people are happy. But if I say no, do I get more money for it, or do I lose money? This is the one thing, like, that makes this so nerve-wracking at the beginning. Like, before, if you've never chosen different options. Is what do the choices mean? Yeah, just give her more power. Why not? We should attack the king. They're growing stronger every day. Yeah, we can. We can attack. That's fine. If I say no, we actually no, because we lower the. Oh. I thought that would lower the people, not raise them. Okay. That had a couple elements. Yes. What do you want? This. I know this. I don't know. Something else. Yes, way to trick the devil. So the number stayed the same. Need to dig. Yes. Need to lower the populace. Yes. Black Death. Burn. Oh, we lost. We ran out of money. Alright. Well. Long live the beam. And actually, because we have died. And I played this for a while. I think I'm gonna take a. I'm gonna throw up the BRB screen. We're not going anywhere. But I think we're gonna change the game. Either grab something from the PlayStation, something from the computer. Actually, you know what? I know exactly what we can play. We tried playing it last time. We tried playing Prodigy. It didn't wanna work last time. I was able to get into Prodigy the other day. Application's already running. No, it's not. It's Prodigy failed. It's unload. So, end task. Play. There it goes. Alright, so I'm gonna try to load Prodigy. If it loads, then we'll try that out, because I've yet to actually play this game properly. Because, one, when they first launched it, it was multiplayer only, so that didn't help. Because I was wanting to play it solo to try to figure it out. So let's minimize that. Come on, Prodigy, what are you doing? Kind of sitting there. Well, let's quit Reigns real quick. There we go.
Just come closer, take a look at alright. Have a touch here, hold on tight, and it can be yours.
For not out,
yet gold does glisten. Step back, let me show you, relax. And you listen.
Roddy. Games. It just, I want to make sure that I'm tweeting at the right people. Yep. At Prodigy Game. Cool. I've the game I backed on Kickstarter called Prodigy. Coming out, listen to this. Okay. And then let's grab this. Care about those tweeted? Probably not. I don't really care about Twitter. Okay. Place at least three characters on the board and validate with the Harmony card. I want to play as Thorns. Oh, you know what? Ah, hang on one second, guys. So, for those of you who don't know, which probably might be a few of you, Prodigy is a board game that you actually have the figures for, and you get a board and you place them on the board to activate onto the game. So it's telling me to place three figures on a board, and so what it's actually asking for are these figures. These are the alpha figures, so they're unpainted, but they have like basically NFC cards, and then this is one of the characters, if I'm not mistaken. I don't believe it's this guy. Is it? Yeah, it's that guy. You can't see him, but that'd be this guy that I just placed. We also have this guy. Wow, I'm lagging like super hard right now. We also have this archer lady. So this would be the storm. That I'm showing now. This guy here. And I would love to be able to change settings on XSplit, but it's like frozen. So actually what we're gonna